Welcome to the New Vista Traffic Authority. Today, we're embarking on an exciting journey into traffic impact analysis, or TIA. This is key for new recruits like you. Imagine a new business complex is opening downtown. How does it affect our city's traffic? That's where TIA comes in. A TIA uses traffic maps and data. It helps us predict future changes and adapt to them. Here's an example. On the left, we see our current traffic flow. The image on the right predicts the situation after the business complex opens. Notice the changes? But TIA isn't just about predicting. It's also about identifying potential issues, intersections that could get congested, or where a new traffic light might be needed. And then? We implement solutions. An extra lane here, or a new traffic light there. Take this intersection, for instance. Our TIA revealed that a new traffic light would significantly improve traffic flow. And it did. Just look at the difference between the before and after scenarios. Every TIA concludes with a comprehensive report, which is crucial for decision-making and ensuring the smooth running of our roads. Here at New Vista Traffic Authority, we're shaping the city's future. We're not just managing traffic, we're planning it. Thanks for being a part of this journey. Welcome aboard!